Namaskar. Welcome to Arogya Physio Tips. Thank you so much for making Arogya Physio Tips a hit in 1 year. Now we have got 10,000 subscribers. I am sure all these videos have been helping you, and please share with this knowledge with others so that other patients also gets benefited by Arogya Physio Tips. Today we have Mohammed sir with us. He has been our patient of Bell's palsy, though he has recovered now. So that's why we thought we will make him a model today for Bell's palsy. He'll be demonstrating all the exercises, which is very beneficial while you are a Bell's palsy patient. Now let me tell you what is exactly a Bell's palsy. So we have got seven cranial nerve. The seventh cranial nerve, which is actually the facial nerve, it gets paralyzed on the one side of the face. So what happens, your muscles on the one side of the face is completely okay, and the other side it's not working at all. So there will be drooling of the lips, the eyes will not get closed, and there will be tear flowing all the time from the eyes. The nose will not flare. So one side complete action is gone. The good point about Bell's palsy is that it's a temporary muscular paralysis. With treatment, obviously, you recover much faster. So I would suggest everybody to go to a physiotherapist and start taking stimulation as soon as possible, and start doing these exercises at home, which will help in recovering fast. So let's start our exercises. The first exercise is raising your eyebrows. Now, initially, raising the eyebrows is very difficult for the patient. So what they can use is, they can use the tip of the finger. Sir, can you take the finger there and try to raise the eyebrows. Now once the muscles start recovering, raising the eyebrows become easier for you is when the same finger will act like a resistance. So there will be opposite pressure, and you will try to raise the eyebrows against the pressure. Yes. So he's trying to raise the eyebrows and giving the pressure towards the opposite side. The next is frowning, where you try to bring both the eyebrows together. Again, initially, if it doesn't happen, you try to use the fingertip. Sir, can you use the fingertip? Yes. So you try to bring it towards the other side eyebrows. Yes. And once the frowning start happening is when you use the same finger for resistance. So you start pushing it on the other side and try frowning it. Yes. The third, so from here you come to the eyes. So eyes you will not shut down. So what you will do is, you will try to close your eyes tightly and then open it. Close it and open it. Now if it doesn't get closed by itself, again you will use the finger tips and try closing them. Yes. You need not put so high pressure. Yes. And the pressure should not be at the eyeball. The pressure should be always here. That's all. And try to open it. Now try closing it and opening it. Yes. Now, if the eyes are getting closed by itself, then the pressure takes opposite. Yes. The next is flaring the nose. Can you flare the nose? Yes. Now initially, again, the flaring of nose does not happen by its own. So what we will do is, we will breathe in from the normal side and breathe out forcefully on the opposite side. So there will be a flaring. Again, breathe in from the normal side and breathe out forcefully. So if you know in yoga, Alom Vilom Pranayam, this actually helps a lot in Bell's palsy condition. The fourth exercise is smiling, which we all should do regularly. So let's smile. Again, there is a problem. The lips does not come from this side. So what you will do is, again use the fingertip and try to bringing the lips towards this side. Yes. Now, when you start smiling and the lips is coming towards the other side, you will start putting it resistance. So your pressure should be on the opposite side and you will try smiling. The pressure will be always towards the medial side, towards the nose. Yes. Next is saying three very important vowels, that is saying A, A, saying E,
E,
and saying O,
O.
So if you are not able to move your lips in a certain way while saying A, E, O, you know, again you have to take the help of your fingertips and try doing it in the similar way how it is happening on the other side. Now that's why it is very, very important to use a mirror while using these exercises, because mirror acts like a biofeedback. You know that how your normal side is behaving, and similarly you start seeing the improvement within yourself by comparing it on the normal side from the first day till your progression comes fully. So I would always request doing these exercises in front of the mirror. Now next exercise is clenching your teeth. So you clench your teeth tightly and relax. Again clench it tightly and relax. Clench it tightly and relax. Yes. The next is moving your jaw on the opposite side. Yes. Now when it doesn't move, then you actually try to use your fingertip and try to move it. Yes. And later on you bring the resistance. Yes. So you try moving it and resist it from the fingertips. Yes. Next exercise is both the exercises actually we can use the spoon. So you bring the spoon towards your lip and try to the tongue to take the spoon away. Yes, with the help of tongue. Yes. Now similarly you will move the tongue in all the four direction first. So move it up and then move it down and move it to the both the sides. So when you move it up, you go till the end of the palate, soft palate, and then when you move it down, soft palate down, and on the both side of the face. Now you try move it in circle, clockwise and anti-clockwise. Now all these facial exercises are also say anti-wrinkle exercises, so even if you don't have a Bell's palsy, you can always try doing these facial exercises to make you look young all the time. Now once the tongue start moving in all the direction properly, we can actually use the spoon to bring the resistance. So can you try moving it up and bring the resistance from the, yes, from the spoon, and similarly down. Yes, and on the side. So you give the pressure from the spoon and try moving it on the opposite side. The next is something which we all should do more often is laugh out loud. So let's laugh out loud. There is a forceful breathing which happens when you do that ha 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 ha. Now obviously it does not move, your lips does not move on the Bell's palsy side so easily. So you try doing it, and slowly slowly with the feedback of the mirror you will start seeing changes in the lips also. Next exercise is opening and closing of the jaw. So you open and close. You can hear a click sound when that happens. Yes. The next exercise is yawning. So angdaiyan lete hain jo hum jor jor se, that you have to do. So yawn and relax. Yawn and relax. Next is whistling or blowing a candle, or when it becomes better, you can even blow a balloon. So can you whistle? Have you whistled for any girls ever before? So we give the opportunity to whistle now. Okay. So you try whistling. If it doesn't happen, again you try to use the finger tip and bring the lips together, and later on you bring it as a resistance. So you take it to the other side and try whistling. Yes. Yeah. Now we have come to the last part of the exercise, and that don't want you to do. That means, you know, feeling sad, bringing both the lips down. If you should normally do not do that, but for Bell's palsy, you try to bring the lips, both the lips down. When it doesn't happen, you use the fingertips, and when it start happening, you use the pressure opposite side and try bringing it down. Like the latest movie has come, Joker. So similarly, yes. So if you do these exercises, obviously you recover from Bell's palsy faster. And if you don't have Bell's palsy, I've told you these exercises will help you in strengthening your facial muscles. That means these are anti-wrinkle exercises. So obviously you can do them in both the sides to make you look better, rather than spending thousands and thousands on those facial creams. Thank you so much, Mohammed sir, for helping us spread this knowledge. Thank you so much for subscribing to our channel. Please do share our video, like our video. Don't forget to put your feedback, because that's very important for us to know where we can improve. Also, what videos you would like us to make, please put them on the comment section. We will definitely reply back to you and make videos on those topics. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.